you guys, welcome back to Anna K's Beauty, Mind, Body, and Soul. So today I've decided to take you guys along with me on this journey. We're going to the grocery store so I can pick out some fruits and vegetables that I would like to juice for this week because I'm having a full detox. All right, thank you guys once again for watching this episode. Stay tuned. Bye.
Okay, so this is a cucumber. I'm gonna get at least 6 of these. Okay, so I'm gonna get some kale. And I wanna try something new. I don't know what I should get. I think I might do, I don't know. That'll be a surprise for later. Let me just share with you guys what I'm going to get. But this is a definite.
As you guys saw in my last video, ginger is my favorite, so I will never leave this grocery store without purchasing some ginger for the juice. And then you have your lime over there.
How are you doing? I'm good. How about yourself?
I'm ready to get it on and pop it. Everything is already clean and everything is already prepared and ready to get on to juicing. You guys ready? I don't think y'all ready. Y'all ready? Let's go.
As you guys can see, I have everything all cleaned up. We have the cucumber, celery, turmeric, ginger. There's some green apples in the bottom there. It's all cut up and clean. And then we have our wonderful celery. All right, you guys, let's get it started. I hope you guys are ready for this video.
Hey, you guys. So I wrote down a few little notes that I can just go over with you guys as we are doing this video. And I know that you guys should already know this, right? We know that diet-enriched fruits and vegetables may be used to reduce risk of any cardiovascular disease, any illness that we might go through, and prevent, you know? It doesn't just help, it also prevent us from getting those diseases. So I feel like starting young and taking your time with it, with your fruits and vegetables, and just put it incorporated into your routine will be a great way for you to prevent any illnesses from happening or from occurring, right? All right, so today I've decided to not just only use cucumber. When I do my greens, I use cucumber, celery, cucumber, and kale. Yeah, those are always my go-to. Green apple and the ginger, right? So what I've decided to do today is incorporate turmeric and see if it does anything different for my body. From the research that I've gathered up, they said that turmeric, it prevents heart disease, cancer, and cardiovascular issues. Turmeric is also great for inflammation, and it's great for your skin. I know in India, they use turmeric, they use it as a paste, and they spread it all over their skin. So if they always say, if you put it in your body, it's always good as well, than putting it outside. So we're gonna go ahead and just put it inside our juice for this week and see the benefits that I get from drinking turmeric. And then the end of the week, I'll do like a quick little video of telling you guys the difference from when I would just only use the regular fruits and vegetables than when I incorporated the turmeric. Most times you probably might not even see the difference because it's just a small change, but we'll see if it stays the same or if it changes. If I'm more alive, if I grow an extra arm, we'll see. So let's get started. let's get started. You like my shoulder roll? Everything is already set up for you guys. I have my machine, my wonderful machine. And then I have all my vegetable and my fruits on that side. All right, so listen to my music while I do my dance. I already poured out the cucumber into my mason jar. Done the celery, I've done the cucumber. I'm not completely done with the celery dill. I still have a little bit more. But because the container is almost full, I'm just gonna put what I haven't used as yet. And then if I have more space with the container left over, I'll go ahead and put the remaining amount of the celery, right? That makes sense? All right, let's get back to it. All right, you guys, I'm all done. Can you believe it? So you guys went on the road with me. We went to the grocery store. We picked out our fruits and vegetables. You guys came back to my house, and then we juiced together. This process was unbelievable, and I'm happy I was able to share this experience with you guys. I just want to give you guys a few tips about juicing, okay? First and foremost, I'm not a professional. This is something that I've decided to do for my health. This is something that I enjoyed the process, and I love how it made my body feel. Okay, so if you guys see certain things that I'm doing and you guys probably wonder why is she doing it like that, it's because that's what works for me. Okay, also juicing is awesome. Like, it is awesome. It's like a start over for me. When I juice, it's like a start over. Instead of taking those diet pills and drinking those teas that just clean out your system, it's healthier to drink natural fruit and vegetables, something that you know exactly what it is. It's not artificial, it's not lab made, and it does well for your body. Also, I'm trying to think. I don't write down anything when I do these videos, but I'm gonna start to write them down. Also, before you guys juice, do your research. Figure out what works for you. Figure out what fruits, what their fruits are good for, what they're not good for. Ask your doctor if you guys have like high blood pressure, if you guys have diabetes, if you guys have certain illness, ask the doctor what fruits and vegetables might help you and what fruits and vegetables you might stay away from. You might think you can drink anything because it's natural, but it's not. They all have their pros and cons, right? So once again, thank you guys for watching Anna K's Beauty, Mind, Body, and Soul. Like, subscribe, and share. All right, you guys, have a blessed day. Bye! Do 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 do.